Growing with the Garden, My Cultivation at Padgy. I came to the Palo Alto Demonstration Garden as a newly graduated Master Gardener on summer solstice in June 2007. The bounty and beauty of the garden was being celebrated. I was welcomed warmly. During subsequent Monday morning work sessions, I was given basic tasks of weeding, mulching, and pruning. This gave me a sense of contribution and belonging, easing me into a greater understanding of this beautiful place. There is so much going on in this garden, from vegetables to fruit trees to low water ornamentals and on to beneficials, pests, and soil amendments. With guidance from those more experienced, I've expanded my own knowledge of gardening and plant life cycles, seeding, transplanting, propagation, nurturing, harvesting, then composting. Over time, I've been encouraged to take a more active role in the garden. My gardening partner and I are focusing on the fence line at Padgy. Through the seasons, we begin to see enhanced beauty in this section of the garden from our nurturing. I'm having fun and learning so much from the kind, gifted, and generous fellow master gardeners at Padgy. This sense of community has given me the confidence and experience to fulfill the master gardener role as a gardening resource to others in Santa Clara County. The demonstration garden in Palo Alto is a special place. It is a blend of earth, sun, water, plant, and human that come together to nourish us all.